Hello guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of RS Plays Witcher 3. Last time when we left off, we took care of Kira Metz. She's actually heading towards Kier Borhen right now. And we also took care of certain other miscellaneous quests here and there. Now we are about to take care of the Fall of the House of Riordan quest. And if you look at where we are in the map, it's pretty isolated from here, but there are certain quests, like undiscovered locations that we haven't taken care of. So we are going to take care of those while we travel, venture towards this unknown territory. So let's get started. So I am still over encumbered, so I might have to find a way to get rid of this stuff, but I felt a little lazy, so I didn't do much in between the episodes. But as you can notice, there is a slight changes.
Come on, Roach.
As far as my setup is concerned, I just got a new mic. The old headset was giving me some kind of problem as far as the recording is concerned, so I had to change it. Hopefully you like this better than the last one. Now as for the House of Riordan quest, it's just level 6 and we are level 11. So we might as well get rid of this quickly before we proceed with the main quest. Oh my god, okay. He just yelled into my ears, Geralt.
Move it.
I do see a bear. Is that a bear?
Slow now.
That does look like a bear, but I'm just thinking if the bear is several levels higher than us, then we'll be doomed. If not, then we might as well get over this one. Hopefully the bear is not 12. Oh, 12 is fine because we are 11. This guy is 12, so we don't have a problem. He's running away, but I do have a beast oil, so let me quickly apply that so we can get a better edge in the fight. Let's see, the beast oil, enhanced hangman's venom, spectre oil. Do I have the beast oil or am I imagining things? I do hope I have a beast oil. Okay, yeah, I do have a beast oil. Fine, let's get this one.
Show me what you got.
I do want to have some higher, better equipment. Okay, not bad. Okay, good start, but let's not. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, it's effective because it's full of power. Oh my god. Okay. Great. Okay. Okay, good. Okay, that's done. So bear is done. I'm gonna collect the bear fat because bear fat seems to be a very, very useful ingredient for alchemy purposes. So reaver boots, I think they're heavy armor, but I may want to check that real quick. I think reaver boots are heavy armor, if I mistake. They're medium, but I'm not interested in the medium, and I don't have any other better equipment than what I'm currently wearing right now except this one. But this is not a epic item. This is more I'm not in a position to remove that because yeah, never mind. Let's go. We've already had this discussion in the past. So where else are we going right now? About once we cleared that, we don't seem to find any places. Maybe we can check this notice board, and then there is also something here. So let's check that notice board and then we'll proceed to the quest, because we'll try to get as many locations, clear as many locations as possible. And all of a sudden, why my controller vibrated? Okay, never mind. Let's go. Is it because it's...
Hey, yeah.
Okay, find the Riordan. Why am I remembering Riordan somewhere? I think I'm remembering Riordan word somewhere. Oh,
slow
okay.
Now
I get. I'm getting confused with Redoran. Redoran is House Redoran from what was that? The Elder Scrolls, Skyrim, and Morrowind. Okay, what is this place? It doesn't. It's a. Dried fish, a skeleton. Okay, there is an alchemist powder and thread. Oh, these just seem to be. Yeah, they're useless. Huh. Okay, this does look scary actually. That great scare crow or whatever this stuff. Okay, this doesn't seem to be much of anything. It's just a. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. I can see some kind of quest right over there. See?
One step closer. You level line with the other sticks.
Your
Don't let him catch his breath!
Man, you are level 2, buddy. Level 3, buddy. And you're just level 3. And what was that quest is all about? Was I too late? Or did I let them kill someone? Was I too late? Did I miss out on the stuff? Because I may have delayed a bit, which may have caused... Oh, Alcohest. That's an alchemic item. Okay, I'm sure these guys must have killed them before I even showed up. I may have failed the quest because... What is it? This guy may have been alive when I saw that there is a quest. But then... okay. Never mind, let's go. I don't know. It showed up and it disappeared. Now we're heading towards this area. I'm not sure. Maybe these are all mountains? Okay, let's just check this section out, because again, here's the thing with this game. You can explore all you want, and there are quite a few perks with it. Like, you can find some good chests and good loot, and you can improve your equipment. But on the other side, on the flip side, you might find very powerful enemies that will kill you in one hit if you're not careful, though you have freedom to explore. And the bigger aspect than that is the fact that you might start off a quest without actually having to initiate it somehow, which means that you could lose an opportunity to negotiate for the prize.
Whoa,
there's a huge... Oh, wow. Oh, man. Should I go? Should I check what level that is? Let me do a quick save first, or an actual save. I'm sure that piece of junk is not anywhere close to our level. It's going to be several levels higher. It has a skull and it will kill me in one hit, but at least I have overreacted. For the love of God, you're a piece. You don't care. You're just level 9. Okay. Yep. Are you a draconid or a hybrid? Either way, I'm gonna take you down. Are you kidding me? That's it? Where did your loot go? Where did your body go, actually? Wyvern tongue, dragon scales, okay, this is a, probably draconid. It's a draconid, I guess. Wyvern. I was pretty scared. I thought I was gonna... Oops. Wait a minute, I got a potion that I could... Yeah, let me quickly... Enhance Thunderbolt. Wow! Extended duration to 60 seconds. Perfect, give me that. Okay, and what was that beastery item, right? Oops. My bad. Okay, beastery. That's draconid, fine, okay. An insectoid, okay, we've already eaten. Relict, what is? Oh yeah, I forgot to let you know. I met a Sylvan. As we see last episode, we did take care of a Sylvan. Sylvans are pretty, they are very clever creatures. Creatures from the conjunction of spears. And they're cunning, they're wily, they're foxy, they are all calculating, very, very shrewd. But ultimately, they can be convinced. That's what I did. I could have easily killed the Sylvan that was tormenting the village, but I convinced it otherwise to let them be who they are. And you could watch the last episode to get more information about that. And okay, those towers behind and those big mountains that you see, I guess they're part of the background right now. I'm sure they're part of the background. It's not gonna let you go there, because I think the game will stop you.
Come on.
And now that I cleared this area, I think it is easier for us to go. I guess there is no wyvern or any big creature, I guess, that might be stopping us, but we might as well be very careful. Whoa. Why the heck did the spot stop all of a sudden? And it's going haywire.
Come on.
Move! Oh my god, what is... Heart is not moving. I'm spamming the button A, yet it's not moving. stupid piece of art. Okay. What is it? Down Warren. Okay, I've seen the new place called Down Warren. And I can check the notice board and see if I have any notice board. Okay. But is there any quests? Before you're looking for work, Kindlings and Log, Will Dawn and Pitch Witcher work. Huh. Uh-huh. Wicker. Oh. I thought it was Witcher work and they're talking about Wicker and birds. Wow, what the hell has anything to do with the Witcher? Will trade Chintan drugs. Monster from the swamp. Oh. Less love. There we go. Yeah, there is a new quest that I found here. Good. Monster from the swamp. I might as well read all of these so that I can get all of the quests. Monster from the swamp. I know. Swamp thing. How? Okay, we do have a lot of quests. 12. Okay, let's not worry about that. Let's continue this. And I do want to see Elderman. Do you have any quests, buddy? Let me do a quick save. Because I don't want to start a quest that is actually not given to me, but...
I'm busy, man.
Okay, you don't have to... You don't seem to have anything with you. How about you? Oh, okay, how about you? Oh, not you. Where is the, old bear hide? Dwarven spirit? What do you have? Oh, you are here. I'm sure you have a, went to play. If that is the case, I might as well edit.
Milk, freshly curdled milk. Eggs straight from the coop, nary a trace of shit on them.
Yep, you do have a, but let's see if you're selling
Show
any cards right now. We haven't played Gwent for a while, right? Wait a minute. We wanted to have Nilfgaardian lemon, right? Do we have it? Oh, this guy, oh, they're expensive, that's why. Oh, they do, they're expensive. So let me buy one of them. Okay. And he doesn't seem to have any car. So let's play Gwent. I might edit this one out for you guys so you don't have to worry about it, but let's proceed with the. We are in the round 3, he won 1, I won 1, so we are tied, but I don't have any decent enough cards to play this guy, so let me start with this. There's not much going on, because I only had one spy card that I used in the first round, but this guy's gonna pick my butt. Okay, not yet, but he's gonna do that quickly, that's for sure, that is for sure. Oh yeah, and he's gonna draw some extra, why is he not doing that? Anytime you see that symbol there, it's gonna duplicate it, but either way. It means that I'm gonna can use this. The problem is I do have only 3 more point cards. And I don't think I can do anything much with that. But I can maybe use this here. No, oh, maybe I should have used that at the first row. Ah, never mind. Either way is fine. And I might use this one here. Increasing, but he has 3 cards. only three cards. If one of them is a okay, what am I going to do now? I'm going to use one of them and then take this one out. It's just a throwaway move. I don't want to expose all my cards unless I have to, and unless it's very too late. So this guy has just one more card. So I actually won. There's no two ways about it, because I don't think he can beat me even if he has a weather card. I don't know what his leader card is. He might use it in the next round. But this guy seems to be a low level guy. Yeah, I don't think he even uses this. So with that, I have won the game. Fine. And I don't think there is anything else I need to do. I'm gonna pass it. I won the grid. So he's gonna give me a monster card, hopefully. And Abiding Frost. Okay, that's another card. Okay, why do you keep giving me things? Yeah, okay. So I did buy I need Cherry Cordial for me to have Alcohest. I did have an Alcohest because I got it from when I was looting the bodies, so I didn't need to buy any of that stuff to begin with. Okay, such a waste of time. But you know what? I know I have no regrets. This is what is Okay, we do have a lot of question marks around this area, but we are moving ahead towards the Fall of the Riordan quest. That's where we are going right now. I do wish we have some kind of way to repair our silver sword. Hopefully. That's a bear. Why would you want to go and fight a bear if I don't need to? That's a bear, right? Yeah, I don't want to do that. I don't want to go out of my way to kill a bear. Okay, I am reaching the... Is it the manor?
Must be the manor the old woman mentioned.
I killed the monsters. Oh my god, my silver sword is broken. I don't know how to kill... Oh wow. Wait a minute. What is this?
A tripwire. Never known a monster to set a trap.
Okay,
someone's
here.
Problem solved. Okay, traps past. Everywhere. Gotta be careful.
Okay, ghosts of the past. I started a new quest. Instead of getting weird and bizarre. Oh my god, I haven't seen it until I was too close. I would have been shot.
One less
dead.
To worry about.
Because Witcher can take. I'm not wearing a heavy armor, so I might as well be careful, because.
One less damage. To worry about.
Yeah, I don't think I can take the damage. There's a door that I can follow over there, but I might as well remove these drip wires.
One less to worry about. One less to worry about.
Okay, there are everywhere. I might as well get killed if I'm not careful, so... Although I am
one less to worry
using
about.
My telekinesis powers to disarm them. I'm nowhere near touching it. Look at this guy. He's at least
one less to worry about.
2 to 3 feet away from that trap, yet he's able to use... That's probably a Witcher, I guess.
One less to worry about.
One less to worry about. One less to worry about.
One less to worry about.
Another one less to worry about. Are you gonna change your speech?
One less to worry about.
Trap disarmed. Okay. Whoa. Careful. Okay.
Tripwire.
Oh wow! Look at the crossbow.
Problem solved.
Look at the crossbows. That would have shot me if I hadn't checked. The trap. So I think those are all the trap. Oh, there we go. There's another trap right over here. I might as well take care of all the traps, because one less to worry about. so I might as well check all of the traps before I even go, because I'll be worried sick. And what is that guy? It's probably a wolf or some sort. Okay, never mind, I'm not gonna worry about that. Okay, so I think I removed most, if not all, of the traps that are set here, as you can see in the mini map. So let's start exploring right now and see what is going on in this freaking place. Okay, I don't think there are any traps inside this building, so good. The Wonders of Zirkania. Does it give me any quests or any updates to... No. This might give me a beastery information. Nope. Okay. What is this? Examine.
A journal.
Dolo.
Little wear and tear. Someone's journal.
Okay. You want to read that? You can... The diary, I guess she's talking about her love life. Yep, and maybe a tussle with her brother. So her story was not false. It was telling the truth. Loot, iron ore. Let's see what we have on the upstairs. Okay, nothing. And what would happen if I fall down? Not gonna happen. Okay, nothing's gonna happen. Let's quickly go and investigate the rest of the manor real quick. Okay, so we're also about to take care of the quest. We'll search the farmstead. Okay, I don't think there is anything else left to as far as the traps are concerned. So we do have to go inside this building. Oh, there is something outside. Is there a trap? Oh, I didn't check this. So I need to be careful. Oh, these are the spikes that might kill us if we let these traps.
A tripwire.
Disarm. Okay.
Problem solved.
Okay, problem solved. So, don't just walk like a blind man. Stay careful.
One less to worry about.
Okay, so there is not around here. There's no more trap around here. So, let me go. Okay, that's very far. Okay. An ideal spot for healing you behind your back when you're actually in search. So there's nothing there. And did we actually go in this building? Whoa. All of a sudden red appeared. But it's probably inside. Is it inside? Okay, probably inside. Let's go. Let's not waste any more time. Lock key required. I guess we might find the key when we actually explore this building, or maybe that's locked forever. We don't know, but we might have to look out for a key. What is this? Oh, this is... Whoa. All of a sudden my... Oops.
Something's not right.
Yeah, but what is it? Go to the path, search the barn.
Problem solved.
Problem solved.
A tripwire. Problem solved.
Eh? Oh, these are all the crossbows that have been. Oh, wait a minute. Arm? Okay. I thought I kept this arm.
One less to worry about.
This arm. Okay, there's only one of them over the... Yeah, I don't think there is a way for me to disarm it. Okay, so let's not worry about it. I think I may have gotten the option to disarm, but it's not going to hurt me because I removed that trap. So, sapphire dust! Oh, that's a very expensive item, for sure. Remove the trap.
One less to worry about.
Okay, one less to worry about. That seems to be the order of the day. Linen and... oh, it's linen. Okay. It's a cloth. What?
A sort of attic. Gotta get up there somehow.
Oh, attic here. Oh, okay. Find a ladder using your vita senses.
Might be just long enough to reach that upper level.
I actually found the ladder first. Then I realized there is a...
Let's see what's up
there. An attic. There's an attic. Okay. Huh.
Bravo, Geralt. Avoided all my traps.
Oh, he's also a
Letho.
Oh, Letho! Got it!
Yeah, I didn't expect to see you either. You one of them?
Who's them?
To the Emperor, mercenaries. To themselves, bounty hunters. To me, ordinary sons of bitches.
Well, got nothing to fear from me. Took a job from an old woman, supposed to get rid of the monsters here.
Did that already. Count on you remembering that when you collect your pay.
Who'd you piss off this time?
Emperor just decided to get rid of me. I'm an inconvenient witness after all. I've run into loads of men out to kill me ever since I left Loch Mween.
Now I understand all the traps.
Gotten real careful.
For good reason. Don't look a bit like lost travelers.
They're not. Means Lewis sold me out.
Lewis?
Old friend, kinda. Did a few jobs together once a while past. Lewis recommended this place to me.
You've grown careless. Let yourself be drawn into a trap.
Nah. Only traps here are the ones I set. Gotta get rid of them. Coming?
Of course.
Lead the
way.
My
old friend. And I actually, I thought I lied.
Yeah. Improvise.
Yep. Kill the bounty hunters. You're nothing, you know that?
Come on!
Okay, guys. How about that? Oh. That guy! Wow! Can you get that? Okay. Finish him off, You! You idiot! You're trying to hit him from behind? Oh man, that guy was like... flew across! So it's like, really good.
Goddamn fools.
Shoddily armed for assassins.
They're just scats. Came to see if Lewis was telling the truth. Rest must be waiting nearby.
And your old pal probably knows where.
He was the only one knew I'd be here. Must have told them. Think me and him are due for a little chat.
Could be interesting. Love to see it.
Come along. Sight of two witches should loosen his tongue that much quicker. Stay close to me. It's one of those places that's hard to find if you don't know where to look.
Alright, you're gonna bait? Let me try to loot this guy.
Stay closer, Geralt.
Okay. I guess I have to be.
Miss Lewis. Somehow doubt he's one of your best friends.
You know how it is in this
Roach.
Trade. Great for someone in the evening, checking his rubble in the morning.
How'd you meet?
Stick closer, Geralt!
Before
Faltas kissed this world goodbye. Lewis was a wanted man in Antar. Hefty bounty on his head and normal contracts were hard to come by. So I decided to catch the bastard, make some coin. Tracking him down proved easier than killing a drowner. He was, merrymaking at the Golden Hanged Man, smack in the middle of Hag. Nabbed him, tied him up, but the guard post didn't open till dawn. So we had a few hours. Started talking, killing time. Chat was so nice that once dawn came, I let him go.
And that's why you trusted him? Felt he owed you one?
I was stupid. Stupidity can cost you, but betrayal costs even more.
hidden treasure. Wow, I'm discovering all kinds of stuff. Lucky because I'm struggling to skip this guy, but unlucky because he's not gonna let me go off course. He's gonna ask me to stick with me, Geralt. And so I have to stick with him. Bandit camp. Which I think. Okay, so I'm gonna have a loot, a treasure hut, a bandit camp that I can take care of. Stick with me, Geralt. Stupid guy. Man, my armor, my sword. I need to find a permanent solution to fix my weapons.
Hey there.
I cannot all the way drop everything that I have, or drop everything that I'm doing, and go to an armor or blacksmith and get my stuff repaired and all that stuff all the time. So I need to have stock of the repair kits with me to avoid wasting time in situations such as these. Okay. Might think about that. I don't have enough money to purchase and keep stock of all the stuff. Weapons when we've got company, huh? Who's that coming? So we cleared this place before and we're going to the same place. They are occupied now.
Greetings. Good to see you, alive and well.
Oh, yeah?
Of course! We're old mates, ain't we? Who's your friend?
A new mate who knows you're a Fink.
Whoa, let's be civil now. Remember, you're on my turf.
Really?
Arno Vesta's men showed up at the manor. You were the only one knew I was there.
They've been nipping at your heels for a while. Said so yourself. Perhaps I finally caught a whiff.
With your help.
You've not been here 5 minutes, and already you've offended me twice.
No insult worthy of scum like you.
Careful, men! They're witches! Oh. Witches don't attack humans!
Make an exception for you.
Witches don't attack humans, really? What the heck?
Shit!
You asshole chicken! You idiot! You idiot! You trying to hit me from behind! Like a good for nothing guy that you are. I should have beheaded you.
Lie still or you'll bleed to death. Tell me where Vesta's men are. I'll give you something to staunch the bleeding.
They're north of here. In Lindenvale.
I'm curious. How much does the life of an old mate get you these days?
Things been shy of late. And we fell afoul of the Black Ones. Vesta showed up one day, offered half of the bounty on your head, and a letter of absolution from the Emperor. You gotta understand, you don't say no to an offer like that.
I understand.
Hey! My medicine!
Gotta understand, Lewis. You don't betray men like me. Time to see Vester.
Going with you.
Okay. Stick with me, Gloves, Garrett. Before you say that, I'm gonna meditate it. Okay. So I guess you can meditate and regain your health in the story mode. If you go to higher difficulties, then meditate will not work. Or rather, at least meditate will not regenerate or regain the health. It will, however, replenish your potions and oils and bombs and decoctions that you have used.
Arno Vester, Elfguardian name.
From Metnor, I think. But he's hunted and killed everywhere from the far south to the Dragon Mountains.
Why have I never heard of him?
Goon goes by different names. Brandon Vilf, Apple Saxon, Manfred Wimplebottoms.
Manfred Wimplebottoms? Good name for a clown.
Once he's done in, sure weren't laughing. Yep. The third method, rip the teeth out one by one, and cut the mouth open ear to ear. It's how they punish deadbeat debtors in the Nilfgaardian underworld.
Quite the career. Underworld to serving the Emperor and his court.
Yeah, scum does usually float to the top.
So where are we in the map? I want to test, I'm curious about these things. Are we actually going around Lindenvale? We were, okay, we came from here and okay, we just travel all the way towards the, from the north, and then you got these two, and then now we're back. Okay, we're back to the Lindenvale.
Come on.
Keep your eyes open.
Think they're really here?
Don't know, but like I said, I've grown real careful.
The company Litho around Lindenvale. My pot stopped acting like a total complete buffoon, or
not so fast, Roach.
Like a maniac, I might as well do that.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Nice mounts.
Gotta be worth more than the entire village.
Hey there.
Do I have to get out of the horse? Okay.
What's in the barn?
Hey!
Got company? Run and find your parents. Tell them to grab whatever's valuable. Take you and flee. Got it? Good. Give this to your mother. Now run.
What was that?
Compensation. Stay here and don't interfere. No matter what happens.
Okay, that's
plug your ears.
That's gonna be tough, buddy. Usually Witcher is a kind of guy who interferes into stuff, though he's not supposed to, as part of his code. But especially, oh wow, he used a bomb to get rid of that. Plug your ears.
What are the blazes? A ball of lightning or something?
Shut up, all of you.
Letho of Gullet. Good to see you, alive and well.
Funny. Second time today I've heard that lie.
It is no lie. You will certainly fetch a higher bounty alive.
Really? How much?
Enough to buy me an estate in Kavir, where I will lie about eating fruit till the end of my days.
Not bad. Not every man gets to know the price on his hand.
Most men would prefer not to have one. But why have you come? To make my life easier?
We were passing by. Decided it was time to finally meet the famous Arno Vester in person.
I am flattered. Shame we'll not get to know one another better.
Why? Going somewhere?
No. Simply because I will kill you in a moment.
Wanna kill me, but you don't even know me. Not nice. Think I have to punish you for that. But I won't kill you. I'll just cut off your hands. Cut off all your hands, one man after the other. Till the end of your days, those stumps will remind you of the mistake you made.
Bloody hell. You fucking dimwit. I hadn't time to exchange two words with the man.
He provoked me!
Provoked me. Oh wow, that's gonna be bloodshed. Okay, don't interfere. Don't interfere, Geralt. What are you doing? Oh my god, you.
We have no quarrel with you, but one false move and.
Oh whoa.
And what?
You will end like him.
Well, why would you go and say that? No, actually, oh my god. He said don't interfere. You're as good as dead. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god, Witcher, the game always gives me trouble in deciding captain and stuff. You didn't like him. But that guy provoked him. But... oh my god, I don't want to be wussy, but at the same time, I don't want to interfere. Okay, let's not trouble.
You go your way, I'll go mine.
Wise choice. Take his head, and we leave this
place. That's not gonna happen, buddy. Changed my mind, you gotta die? Oh my god, I don't know what else to do. Should I attack them or... You know what?
You're not taking anything. Need proof? Take his medallion.
We will take his head. You are one, we are three.
Mm-hmm. But in the time it took me to run up, Letho dropped six of yours with a bolt in his chest. How long will it take me to kill you? What do you think?
That's more like it.
Then, take the medallion. The head could rot before we arrived at our destination. Saddle the horses. We ride!
Okay, I know it's not a brave kind of decision, but I don't know. He was pretty clear not to interfere. Maybe he's alive. Maybe Witcher can.
What? Zangwiberian venom. Something's fishy.
Huh. Onions, garlic, onions. What a way to mess up. What?
You still here?
Oh my god, he's alive. He's alive!
They'd have cut your head off if I hadn't been here.
Yep.
So you proved useful after all.
Could have told me.
No fun in that.
Find this amusing?
Not
so loud, Geralt. I just rose from the dead.
Zangwiberian venom could still kill you, you know. Got the antidote?
Saddlebag. Take it in a minute. Couple of days, I'll be like new.
What was it for, that whole farce?
Told you. I'd been on the run since Loch Mween. Loads of pursuers. Got ambushed once, almost died. So I decided it was time to end it. Once and for all. Found Vesto's gang and paid off his arbalist. You just witnessed the rest of the story.
What about Lewis? Was he part of this plan?
Nah, a minor complication. Though his betrayal, it did get me thinking. But I had to risk it. Gotta say it's paid off. Letho of Gullet's dead as a doornail. Word of that'll spread like wildfire far and wide. All I gotta do now is disappear.
You could wait things out at Kaer Morhen.
With your friends from the School of the Wolf? No thanks. Could end badly.
Tell them I sent you. They'll understand, give you space.
Kaer Morhen, you say? Why not? Got some loose ends to tie up, but then I'll head there.
Help you somehow? Need anything?
No thanks. I'll be fine.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen.
See you, Wolf.
So if you remember, way back, when we were in Vizima, and we were getting shaved, there was an ambassador, Bar Ashra or somebody, he was interviewing us, or rather, I'm really sorry, I was taking stuff while you were watching. Okay, let me leave. So we were interviewed by... Okay, now that I'm here, why don't I get my stuff prepared? We were interviewed by the Bar Ashra, the ambassador, And we told that we let Letho of Gelet leave. Out of whim, because I've never played Witcher 2. At least that far enough for me to actually understand the storylines and...
Trusty arms for all sorts.
So, okay, I already played 20 Show me your wares. So lucky for me, because I gave him a right answer. So it's a blacksmith, right? Okay, I was talking about buying the repair kits. How many repair kits do I have at the moment right now? Okay, I do have 4 of them and one of 40%. So how many does he have right now? One up again, one each. Well, let me buy this as well as buy the 3 of them. So at least I will have good enough kits. Now I can sell some stuff. So I'm gonna pause the video here and then I'll probably show it to you once I done with the shopping, so you don't have to worry about me going through all this stuff. All right, we did the shopping. Now the next step we need to do is to finish this quest, right? The monsters in the... what was that quest? We do have to take care of this. Okay, return to Dolores, but we haven't yet explored the entire manor. But Dolores is right about here in this place itself. So let's quickly talk to her.
Sent my youngins to pick mushrooms yesterday.
Oh, she's inside now.
Slow now.
Let's go inside and speak to her. Dolores.
You've returned. What's become of my home?
It's safe now.
I thank you. This means so much. And perchance, did you find my chest? With my treasures?
No. Could be someone stole it.
Perhaps. So many years have passed. But go back and search carefully. I've naught else to offer you.
I'll do that. Time I was on my way.
Gods guide you.
Okay, so I can go back to that manor anytime and then get the chest that she was talking about, but let's not do that right now. Let's not let's not worry about that. We can come back anytime we want, but we do want to see where this does lead to, because I think there's one new quest that we can take care of, but there are quite a few that are actually below level 11, like Forefather's Eve, Defender of the Faith, and we need to probably visit these guys, Hootsayer, and there are also the other stuff. This could be later time. This is in Novigrad. So, without further ado, let's finish up these quests, probably the Forefather's Eve today. Where is it? We postponed it because it's very far, right? I think we might take care of that today. Hopefully it's not. Okay, perfect. So what we can do, we wanted to actually get these ones as well, but don't worry about it. We will take care of these two stupid things before we go and take care of this. So we are nearby, so we don't have to worry about it. So let's go. Oh, it's not that near.
Come on, Roach.
All right. Come on, Roach.
That white one.
Okay, we are actually on our way to Forefather's Eve, but we stumbled upon we want to take care of these two the monster den. I'm not going to go into the monster den if I can help it, because monster den is a place, something that we don't know how how powerful the enemies could be inside the monster den, and it's a waste of time, so to speak. So let's not go to the monster den. Let's directly go to this guy, to the Forefather's Eve. No, but before that, we wanted to take care of that notice board, right? Oh, we did. Okay, we already did. Okay. Okay, we already did. We keep forgetting it. Okay, where is the horse? Where is your horse? Okay. Let's go. Let's proceed toward finishing up this forefather's eve. That mountain that you see right over there and it like tower that you see next to it, I'm sure that's part of the background. It's not gonna let me go. Unless I'm mistaken, in which case that does look like a very exciting thing to do. But I think the game, they took time to build such a huge monument for a structure that far, wouldn't include that as part of the main game. I may be overthinking too much a bit here.
Move it.
Move it.
Hey, yeah.
Okay, let me get down. All right. Let me quickly check one thing, okay? So, forefather's Eve, find the body of the Pendler's father in the swamp thing using your Witcher senses. They're drowners, I'll be okay as long as they're drowners and not. Oh my god.
Yes. Ugly bastard.
Oh, rot fiend. Yeah. Okay, they explored, right? So, we might not. We might as well not attack them because they might explode if we do a finishing move on them. Okay, that's for them. They'll explode and then they'll kill us. Oh, get out. Okay, there they go. Perfect. I used the art on them and that guy was knocked down. But if I try to kill him, right? He will explode and then he might cause me damage. I don't think he'll kill me on this part, but I don't know. Okay, where is the holy site?
The swamps kept Ambrose's body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in, gotta incinerate it. That ought to get the specter to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
Alright, so that's about it. And we'll have to return to the Peller to finish this quest, which we will do, but we want to see if there is any fast travel point right about here. Oh, so there is also something here. But I don't want to explore too much because I'm still level 11 and I might get my head handed over to me if I continue this charade. So to avoid that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a quick save. Okay, so let me see if discovering this undiscovered location might get me killed. Because sometimes going too far away from Invelin might get you killed. Because while this is an open world exploration kind of a game, Monster Net. Whoa. Drowners. Okay, these are all crazy drowners, stupid drowners. I saw you trying to attack me from behind. Stupid drowner that you are. Okay, now you are. Oh my god, these guys. No! Crap! You almost killed me. Okay, there's still. Okay, good.
Drowners are coming out of there.
Destroy this.
Best blow it up.
Yep. Best blow it up. Oh my god, drowner dead! Okay, that's an experience of goodie. This is how are you different than these drowners? Oh, before that I'm not too careful, yeah. Whoa. Oh my god. Look at my health. You're poisoning, you're continuously poisoning. I need to make sure to avoid these poisonous clouds. Oh wow, okay. Let me do a meditation. I don't think I can do a meditation underwater. I know that. Nah. Game. Stupid. Okay, let me do a meditation quickly. Okay, good. Now, drawn a tongue. Okay, there we go. I'm getting drawn a tongue, but I don't know where I need them anymore. Whether I've gotten all the required drawn a tongues there are for me to finish the alchemic ingredients kind of stuff. Okay, drawn a tongue. I think the game is decent enough to give me the stuff for me to. Yeah, I need one more drawn a tongue to get the killer whale. Okay, I guess I might get that here. Because there were three of them that are pending to be... Nope. Droner tongue, 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 tongue. Nope. Tongue, 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 tongue. No. Nope. Okay, I still have to wait. Okay. Now, is there anything else here that I miss? No. Okay, I want to go here. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Is that the mountain that I saw? Is that the mountain that I saw from... Where is that mountain? Okay, there we go. Oh, it's actually not part of the background. It is, well, that's going to be where we're going, because if you look at the map, the big tree that you see is actually this part. And there are some question marks here. It means that we will go there, but we're not going to go there. We're not going to divert ourselves here. We've already gone away from all the action for quite long. Let's go back. And I'm sure we will come back at some point. Even if the game doesn't let you come back as part of the quest or something, I will do an exploration for the entire game. So, please get into... Okay, there we go. So, we're going back to the Pellard's hut. See you there. Okay, I'm back.
Come on.
To take care of Forefather's Eve quest. For good, because this way we can take one quest out of our way. Hello, my dear princess. Okay, Peller.
White wolf, wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me ye would have.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
Was an evil man. The Peller feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Peller could not look upon it. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me.
Okay, so that takes care of the Forefather's Eve quest. Perfect. Now, we do still have another quest. These are the minor quests that we need to take care of before we even proceed with finishing of the main quest, because from what I heard, doing the main quest might keep these secondary quests logged out. So as long as we can take care of anything that is in the Velen, we will take it, except of course these ones which are higher level, which we will not do, but this will do. Contracts will stay forever, so we don't have to worry about taking care of the contracts right away. And obviously treasure hunts are also going to stay. The only thing is left is a secondary quest, so Defender of the Fate, and we still need to get to the Soothsayer. So where exactly in the map the Soothsayer is something that we need to look, because, oh wow. Okay, so we can do a session from Riordan Manor and then take care of all of these miscellaneous quests that we see, or at least the undiscovered locations, and then we can proceed from there. Okay, then we can get started. We do have some time in the episode. We will get started on that, and then we will proceed. We may be stopping at some point. All right. We are back in the Riordan Manor, but we're not going to explore. We are actually on our way to visit the Soothsayer, but there are quite a few undiscovered locations along the way. We might as well take care of them. Maybe they are within our level, maybe they're several levels higher than us, and we might get ourselves killed. But that's part of the risk that we're willing to take, because that's the game. That's the game. That's what we want to do. We don't want to stick to a linear path if we could help it. So a horse is taking its dear sweet time to show up. And I think, oh, that's why. Get out. Get out, I have no interest to fight you guys. Okay, horse is not scared at the moment, so I'm gonna keep it that way. Let's go, horse, no, don't stop. Okay, monster net, okay. Fine, I'm gonna get down. Okay, if these are just monster nets, then... These are nectars. Okay. Okay, these guys are... I need to take care of things that are actually trying to kill me in... Oh my god, this guy is a tough guy. Oh, whoa, Jesus Christ! I need to keep picking my, my god! So I became hairy at the end, that was very, very careful. I need to be careful because... You piece of junk! Idiot! Nectar Warrior! Because these guys are killing you in pairs. These are attacking you for Nectar Warrior mutation. Okay, that's right. This guy is a leader, I guess, of the pack, so to speak. These guys are attacking in pairs, and if you're not careful, you might end up dead. Like I was about to be. Lucky for me, I realized it, and then I immediately backed out of fighting like a madman and immediately used some kind of swallow potions.
Necker's surface here. Dig their way out.
Do I see Necker's far across? Okay, good. I got experience. I might as well get this stuff and I might as well meditate it quickly. This is something that I'll be doing pretty often. And I keep forgetting that if you come here and press X, you can also do that. It's a quick shortcut. Press LB, open the sign wheel and then click X to meditate. Okay. And where... It's the next undiscovered location. Okay, there we go. I guess we are here today for taking care of Neckers again. Okay, this time let's figure out a proper way of fighting these guys. And let's keep using Quen. And odd seems to be... There we go. One. Two. That's Nectar Warrior for you guys. Three. Okay, much better. You see, with the Quen as your initial defense, you could use the rest of the This guy's not getting knocked down. I don't know why. Okay, I guess that's the right idea. Put a Quen before any fight.
Dig their way out.
Use the tawny oil to regenerate your stamina quickly, and then use different kinds of signs. Okay, Quen. Always your first option, no matter which monster you are tackling. That probably makes sense, because... And we also have invested quite a few points into Quen. So... These are low level, yet I found difficulty. At least in the beginning, the first Necker fight. Okay, I think we can quickly take care of these two. Today, I guess, these are not that complicated. I guess if we can take care of all of this today, unless, of course, there is a big, another nectar layer. Are you kidding me? Monster nest. Okay, Quen first, honey oil, and let's proceed. Okay, not bad, except of course I have to take care of this guy. That's it. Music is pretty good. Okay, so we do understand, always start with Quen. There we go, and then use odd to do this. Okay, there's the bigger guy. Okay, that's right. Tawny oil is expired. I need to find enhanced tawny oil somehow so that my tawny oil effect stays a bit longer. Okay, there we go. You can finish the bigger guy by just doing that. This guy is a low level guy. Yeah, it's just a pushover. So I need to quickly meditate before I... Oh, okay. This guy got killed by these Neckers. I don't know why he was here.
Necker's surface here. dig their way out.
Okay. So we took care of 3 back-to-back Nektar layers in this area alone. If you guys are interested in taking care of Nektar, then this is probably the place for you to guys, for you to visit. So, okay. So now I got all of my oils and potions back. So we do take care of 3 out of the 5 undiscovered locations. There's one more here and here. But, okay, let's take care of this first. And then we'll take care of the other one. Oops, I didn't select it. This is fucking waste of time. Okay. Let's go. Okay, you're not that far, so let me get another Nektar layer core. Game has to throw some. Oh my god, there's a 4 Nektars! Tony oil and apply Quen. That's the formula, and then from now on, you keep using odd. Okay, these guys are not getting knocked down, but some of them are getting knocked. Like this guy got knocked down. Okay, I guess Nektar warrior would come out once I try to use the bomb. Okay, warrior, come out. Come out. Come out, come out, come out. There we go. Oh, it's a Nektar. Oh, actually 2 of them. Oh my god, bunch of them actually. They suddenly showed up. Okay, my Tony oil expired. That's right. Oh my god. I need to invest more in my art as well, because art seems to be the effective tool. Perfect. Okay, not so perfect, but still good enough to deal with these guys. First Nektar fight was stupid. I was almost close to getting killed, but then I realized I haven't been using Quen that as often as I should have, and so okay, now I have a lot of stuff to loot. I hope I had get better than water in this case. Perfect. Something miss. I should not have taken that, but okay, something is definitely better than nothing. So now I'm close by, and there's a big half moon, or maybe not a half moon, but so let me do a meditation. And how far am I from the other undiscovered location? I'll come back. I'll definitely come back. But let's take care of this soothsayer. He has a Quen. He has a Gwent card. So we will probably. I think we're almost out of time in this episode. So let us continue. Next episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video in any capacity, please I'm gonna start that quest next episode. So if you like this episode in any capacity, click like, share this video, post your comments so that I can improve my game, and more importantly, subscribe to my channel. It'll definitely help me out. Until then, see you. Have a good day.